So I was just sitting up here talking to the bun. She claimed you got the remix. When she asked you, you know you stuttering. I said, nah, I don't believe that.
No, Mario had your back, though. But he was saying that you were saying that your chemistry and connection is the strongest with her.
I don't know what's going on at this point. I don't even have cell phone service. Ultimately, I had Devine and Alexis in the same place. But if I tell a girl she's number two, she may do something a little extra, and it's not organic. And I wanted each individual journey to matter.
First of all, I got multiple connections.
Right, right.
I've spent a lot of time with Devine. I know she's a solid woman. And then, you know, you got Alexis on the other end. This has been a roller coaster ride, right? Certain stuff. Obviously, Brent, you know, in the picture right now. You know, let's be clear. I'm trying to really take this path without putting any labels on anything.
Bruh, you realize where we at in this journey, though, right?
I get that. You know, it's extremely tough. I mean, it really is, because it's completely different connections. Like, and I respect both of these women. I mean, I really do.
I mean, what the hell, man? Honey, we're at the end of this journey. Time is runneth out. I'm just ready to quit. I'm done with this.
It's not about being neutral or riding the fence or nothing like that. That has absolutely nothing to do with it.
A little bit.
I mean, hey.
I was done with London at that point. I'm just tired of it. I'm tapping out. I'm fed up with the situation.
Let's take a walk.
Yeah.
Hey, it's okay.
I can just tell by her expression and her body language that Alexis is upset with what he's saying. And so I was like, okay, I really don't want to be here right now either. So let me just pull her away from this moment.
Are you all right?
I'm fine. I am. I'm just, you know, not really one for BS. You know, I don't like it.